Hello, ladies and gentlemen, I'm the GrimpaulCheese, and welcome back to Overlord, where we happen to be in the middle of an elven play, where in fact we're perhaps going to be the, well, star role of such elven play. I can't wait to see, you know, how my portrayal of Rolly's going to go. I mean, first of all, I'll play the dwarves, now I'm going to play Rolly. It's going to be great. So yes, what we're going to do is quickly go back home. Now, the reason why I say that is because last time, well, at the end, we got a Mace of Doom. Now, the expansion is new to me.
Greetings!
Hello! Are you still going to run about that pad and mop thing?
Star of the stage!
That's more like it! He knows where I am!
Ha ha!
Oh, shut up. Alright, that's not... That's the dungeon. At least he's got star stage correct. I think I've been smacking him too many times. So anyway, what we want to do is get this mace. Now, I just need to get to the armory. Yes, hello! Don't mind of it, I'll be right back. I'm just going to make a Mace of Doom. Because a Mace of Doom sounds fun. And I like the sound of it. I wonder if I can enchant it or not. I don't know. So I'm guessing this is the mold for it. I'm going to guess so. So, forge items. So let's see here, unique items. A Mace of Doom! Yes, please. It requires that much? Alright, that sounds great to me. Oh, wait, I don't think we can. We don't have enough, we don't have enough minions. Right. That's an issue. That's very much an issue. Okay. So we can't do that. Alright, so that's our plan forward for the time being. Anyway, back down to the surface. I don't know if it really is the surface. Back down to the underground hell place. That sounds like fun. I'm glad you can get one thing ready.
Shouldn't you be all finding me shiny things?
That's what I'm trying to do!
Of the Paladin
shut up. I can't even hit you right now. Anyway, let's go back to the Evernight Abyss. And carry on with our new star role of being a death machine, even more so than I am now. All right, so let's see. We can get greens and blues. When I mean blues, I mean greens and browns. You know, I swear I'm not colorblind. Even I don't think that's how colorblind works. I don't think so. Never been it, so I can't really particularly say. So this requires things. Now, what happens if I send people to play with it? Okay, does anyone else want to play of it? No? I mean, you just need to play of the machine. No, only six people want to play of the machine, apparently. How about now? Does anyone want to play of the machine? Ah, I guess it's because I need a spokes. Right, okay, I understand now. So to even move it, I need some wooden, you know, points of it. Look, why can't we just get our minions to nibble on this piece of wood and use it as a spoke? No, it could be a thing, but we can't send our male minions to... Oh my god, their faces. Oh my god, I was not expecting that. Alright. Oh god. I was not expecting that in the slightest. Oh my god. Oh my god, I think I might need to take a nap after this. Oh my god, their faces. I was not expecting them to have faces like that. I really was not. Alright, do we need to move this rock so it can move back even further, perhaps? I don't know. I'd have no idea what he spoke to me. Alright, so that rock's there. Okay, can any of you get any more of those amazing faces? Let's see. Let's see, can any of you pick that up? Does any of you want to pick it up? Can you all of you get off that for the time being? Yes, don't worry. I will. Alright, let's start moving this back even more. Oh god, there's more explosives. Hey, I wonder if these contain faces. Let's see, do you contain any more faces? That'd be wonderful if one of them could actually hold the... What is it? The giant sun thing? Great. Right, let's move on, let's see. Do we need to use explosives for anything particular? Undeserving of worship. She alone will listen to our woe, our sorrow. What's up here, I wonder? Hello? Oh, hello, don't mind me. I'm just trying to find a spoke. I'm trying to help your bloody play. Okay, so there goes another 50 people. I'm great at this game, as you can clearly see. But there goes all his lovely faces, anyway. Bit of a shame, really, isn't it? Ah, this must be one of the spokes, right? Yes, yes it is. I wonder where they're hiding it. Oh, I guess it must be the elves. Yes, of course, the elves don't want the play to finish, do they? It's a bit sadistic of them, to be honest. Still broken. Back to act one. It is very sadistic, actually. Not wanting the play to actually end. You'd think they wanted it to be over and done with. Apparently, not. No. They don't want that to happen. Oh. Oh, hello! You know, me and you have got some things to say about each other. How are you doing? You seem to be having fun. So let me just do this for a short amount of time. Hopefully I can manage to kill it before everything manages to murder me. There we go, that wasn't too hard now. That wasn't hard at all. And a one, and a two, and a three. Well, there we go, it wasn't too difficult now. Yeah, they are garden spools, because you can see the glowing thing coming out, that massive thing. Why are you moving? I don't know, it's rather disturbing. Yeah, and there's a spool. Don't they want the play to end? I guess they don't. I guess the whole point of it, eternal torture, so to say. Yeah, I guess that is the case.
Act two, in which the dwarves attack Evernight, crushing the elves into the ground of their precious forest.
Now, how many blues do I have now? I need to get 22 blues. I feel like I need to do a bit of grinding after this. Just to get that mace, perhaps. Oh, are they now? Oh, we can't let them wait. Alright, let's get a load of minions once again. Sadly, I don't have any faces that make me absolutely break up into laughter. But let's push that back for the time being. You guys want to push it back? No? You don't want to? Alright, that's fair enough. Alright, come on then. Let's time to man this machine. Now, I wonder, how can I get into this? Doesn't seem to be a door anywhere. I wonder. I have no idea. Come on. You coming? Maybe? No? Can you guys push it from behind, maybe? No? Interesting. How do we get it out of here, then? Oh, they're getting faces again! Yes! Fantastic. Alright, now how on earth do I get them through? I think I have to move the background, perhaps? I don't know. Right, now that that's being used and the spokes are on, how about now? Taking position. No. I'm just trying to move them, seeing you. I forget how you get people to move. I think I need to hold both mouse buttons, right? No? Move it back, come on. Move it back. Maybe I'm meant to do something else. Ah, I'm giving explosives for a reason. I must be giving explosives for a reason, right? I must be. Right, so why am I being given explosives? Maybe I'm missing something. Maybe I'm missing something painfully obvious. Maybe there's something over here. Maybe it's this scaffolding right here I need to destroy to get back there. Maybe. I don't know. So give me a sec. I'm just going to have a quick look around. And yes, we'll see what happened. Right, so after a lot of fiddling, I discovered what the issue was. Now, the issue in particular is that you have to move Rolly yourself. The minions won't do it for you, you actually have to move it for the power of your command. Yeah, so this is gonna be fun. I don't know why they're turning it this way. Can you not turn it this way, please? Right, can you move? No. Okay, forget the controls are slightly reversed. Oh god. At this point, I wish I had a controller to do this, because dear god, this is awkward. Okay, you're stuck in a wall. You're stuck in a wall. You just need to move. Alright, do I need to move you backwards? Yes, I do. Alright, come on. Come on in, Rolly. Sadly, I think it's just a prop. I was hoping to get in it myself, but I don't think you can. I don't think so, anyway. You might be able to.
Act 3, in which the Terror comes to Evernight Forest.
Give me a moment. I will do that, Mr. Stage Announcer. Okay, you need to go back a bit. Go back a bit. Go back a bit. Come on, gremlins. God, it's so bloody awkward. Alright, go forwards. There we go. There we go. Send her forwards. Send it forwards. Now this is where we get to have some fun. Hello, elves. It's time for Rolly to get some poly.
That's it. Now get the terror terrifying things. I want pain. I want suffering. I want to see pointy ears flying.
I do too. Sadly, it's not really fixed.
The smell of dead actors, the screams of the crowd, takes me back to my community theater.
Oh, you did community theater, did you? I bet that was exciting. Could you imagine Noel doing that? Right, let's stop doing that, because that's more awkward than anything. So let's just murder them instead. Instead of using the giant, well, vehicle to destroy them. Yes, let's use our axes and pokey sticks. And our horrifying faces. I see you waddling there. Oh god.
Burn him! Burn him! Burn the hero!
He's certainly keen to see Oberon suffer. Can't fault his dedication to the craft.
You really can't. You gotta make things as realistic as possible. Time to burn Oberon. Bye bye, Oberon. Nice knowing you. No, 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 no. Oh, I see. I see. I guess we have to protect him as well. Oh, we just gotta maintain it. All right. So let's see. Right, get you on that. There we go, that should do. Right? Yeah, he's slowly burning. Maybe we can get slightly off. Just a little bit more, just a little bit more, everyone. Just a little bit more, go on. There we go, that'll do. Now let's just murder everything. Stop them from actually stopping us from murdering Oberon. I don't know why they would want the plane, you know, to carry on in an endless state. I mean, wouldn't you want to see Oberon die and die again? Maybe? I don't know. It's rather strange if you ask me. And Oberon's dead. Just like that. I just hope the stage announcer's happy with me now. Maybe. Maybe he's absolutely upset with me. I guess I'll never truly know. Alright, then I'm trying to get the stone.
This is my play and my abyss.
Oh? And who are you exactly? Strange announcer voice. I don't think he's going to show himself. Oh.
They're after the stone, my lord.
What, the elves? Oh, yes, of course. The souls of the elves are possessed by the person who owns the abyss. Well, we can't have that now, can we? All right, time for you guys to... Oh, I just got to defend it. Okay, I just need to murder everything. I can do that. That sounds like fun. I think murder is, in fact, one of my fortes. I see you guys trying to destroy the statue. I mean, that's not sadly how it works. Just murder all these... But everyone, just get here and murder these elves. They're looking for a rough house. But sadly, they don't know that they're facing the Overlord. Oh, do I have to go into these little chambers and destroy where they're living? I don't know. Or do I just have to destroy a certain amount of them? I don't know. It's a strange thing to me. Oh, you want to destroy us? I'm afraid that's not going to happen. Oh god, they actually are doing a lot. Oh god, no, no! Oh! Right, so that's a thing. Okie dokie, so they can outright destroy it, and when they destroy it, you die too. Interesting. That's what happens when you die, by the way. Hello? Oh god, that camera angle bothered me. Right, so as soon as I pick it up, it's going to be a mass unhappy time for me. Excuse me. Yes, excuse me. I don't need you right now. Look, just go away, please. There we go. God, you know I'm the star actor and all, but you can't have my autograph just yet. Right, let's get more of these gremlins. Come on. Yeah, 25 will do. And let's get 20 of you. And where are the blues? The blues are nowhere to be seen. All right, let's get 5 of you. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to send the greens to defend the artifact and the browns to murder people. That sounds great. I mean, I can't think of a better solution than that, really. I do hate our announcer, though. The announcer, it is his abyss, and I guess he doesn't want, you know, the abyss stone to be taken away from him, but still, doesn't mean, you know, he gets to be a spoiler sport about it. All things need a change, shall we say. All right, you guys do that, and you guys just grab the statue. Abyss stone thing.
No, this is my plane and my abyss.
Uh-huh. And what are you going to do about it? Okay, you guys need to move. Turns out that banner is actually in the way of the 5 minions. They can't face each other like me and Velvet. And that's not a euphemism for anything, either.
This is my play and my abyss.
And here come the Legion of Elves. They're not going to get it. Tell them that. Defend the stone. All right, very well, we shall. I guess it's just like survive after so many murders. I guess that's how it works, maybe. Right, we got them protecting that, so we could just send these to kill the mask fellows. Okay, so the elves are actually kind of hardy. Never thought I'd ever say that, but actually murdering greens. Right, just kill these masked buggers, and hopefully, after a few waves, that'll be it. Fingers crossed, because I don't think we can move it until the elves kind of give up. Okay, can you stop going, your bloody banners? There we go.
Without my actors, how could I have my play? Without my play, how will I be remembered? I must be remembered.
Remembered? I mean, not many people remember actors. I mean, directors, mind you. But one day, I'm sure you will be remembered. One day. But either way, this abyss is now mine. Even though I killed all of your actors and all of the dwarves, well, nearly all the dwarves. There's dwarves up there, mind you. But that's that. And bada bing, bada boom, we have the abyss stone.
So, you enjoyed the show, sub creature. I see. Have an appreciation for the finer points of punishment. Your actions amuse me. I have plenty more abysses. Why don't you entertain me by trying to conquer those? You and your little vermin army.
You are master of the elven abyss, sire. However, if what he said is true, we have work to do.
All right, so that's Satan, is it? Hello, devil man, how you doing? I mean, it's nice that you actually paid attention to me. I mean, I'm a big fan and all, right? I truly am. Yeah, I'd be more than happy to go to your fellow abysses. In fact, that's exactly what I'm going to go do now. But I'll do that next episode.
Greetings! Star of the stage! Art critic! It's almost complete!
You call me an art critic and you say it's almost complete! Anyway, so as I was saying, what we're gonna do is we are gonna go to the next abyss. The one that we need to do is the Golden Heels one. So let's go straight to the Golden Heel Stronghold. So, let's see where this abyss is. It's set. Ah, right, it's there. Straight ahead, my lord. Is it now? Well, let's go and see what the whole hubbub is about. Oh, there's like a giant civil war going on, is there? Oh, that's interesting, I must admit. Or both, liquid gold. They somehow managed to make alcohol out of gold. But that does sound interesting. All right, let's go inside and see what the whole, you know, fuss is about the mass destruction of the dwarven race in Civil War terms. Oh God, these are cobwebs. That means spiders. Clearly, it means spiders. All right, let's just go down and see what's going on. Oh, that's a lot of enemies. You know, I kind of want people. Hey, you know how you guys have claws? Hey, you know how you guys are vaguely naked? All right, great. I'm glad you guys can come to a common agreement. So I wonder what's down here. So this is one of the Dwarven Abyss, I believe it is. Yes, it is. The Golden one. Yes, of course. I forgot about that. But no. Yeah, so let's kill these fellows quick. And see what the whole thing about the dwarves killing dwarves idea actually is about. Look, you just need to go through that hole. Alright, go through that hole. Is that so hard to do? Alright. Come on, everyone. Alright, there we go. 40-odd people. You don't want to go through the hole. All right, fair enough. Go here instead. No, not there. Over here, please. These minions get incredibly hard to control, I must admit. Do you want to go up there? There we go. One of you does, at least. All right, everyone here. Let's see if we can all get you over here. Now, luckily, all my gremlins are naked, so... Ah, now you want to go over there. Now, just murder those fellows. There we go. That wasn't too hard now, was it? Bloody hell, it took long enough, didn't it? Anyway, let's go off and see what the whole thing is about. What's so unique about this place? That's a golden statue. Interesting. Okay, so a golden statue.
Sire, I detect some sentience emanating from that golden Goldo statue. I think our grumpy little friend's spirit may still reside in it.
Really?
Golden prison. Now that's eternal damnation with some style.
Yes, it is. That is definitely damnation with a style. Also, I think that was the narrator saying thank you. I think it was. The Satan-like creature that is controlling all the abysses. I think that's what he's saying. And that was a thank you, as I heard that. Or it was, in fact, the dwarf. It's one of the two. Anyways, can we pick him up? Or do anything with him? No, we can't do anything at all. Alright, let's leave him be then. Let's do a little bit of exploration then. What's up here? It's interesting, guys. So, the one that was corrupted in evil of greed actually ended up being made of gold himself. He's the embodiment of bling. Interesting. Very interesting. Now, what's in these misty domains? Anything interesting in them? They found something there, at least. What did you find? Faces? You found skulls and faces. That's something at least. Anything over here? Nope, nothing interesting over here. Oh, golden weaponry. So, okay, so this is all about golden bling. Nice. I can get behind this. I definitely can. Alright, let's see what's in this. If I don't think golden weaponry and golden bling would actually do much, really. But I guess we gotta see. You know, style more than actual, you know, relevance, I guess. I'm glad our minions are actually taking points in that matter. Anything interesting in there? Is it just more gold? If so, let's see what one did you come out with. No, just rag another skull. Alright. It's a fashion statement, at least. Personally, I wouldn't, you know, mess with someone wearing a skull of another human being. I'd be more freaked out and be like, okay, I'm gonna go in this direction now. So I don't want to wear my skull in particular. Ooh, money. I feel like it's a trap. What's gonna happen here?
Understandably, that Wraith doesn't get tired of watching dwarves explode.
Yeah, don't blame him either, really.
However, we're going to need him out of the way if you want that gold. And by out of the way, I mean dead again.
Alright, that sounds fair enough. Alright, okay. Now, I wonder, is this creature here the creature that's been narrating, the creature controlling the abyss? I don't know. Either way, I don't like it. Mean, it's cruel, but it also stops me from getting more monies. The monies I no longer ever will need again. So, let's just go pick that up quick. Excuse me, I'm just gonna need that.
Look at him trundling after that gold. They still can't resist it.
I mean, who can? It's gold! Oh, right. So we're meant to give this dwarf the time of his life. You know, I can do that. Come over here and we're going to see what we can do. Alright, can't go that way. Alright, never mind, we won't go that way. Excuse me. And they're having fun and all. But first of all, let's go up here. Oh, I can't. Interesting, but maybe... Now, all of you go over there for the time being. Let's control you. Can you go up this hill? No, you can't. Alright. Oh, maybe! Ah, I think I know what we're meant to do. Right, I think we're meant to... Because, you see, that man has got a pickaxe. Right? So, I have a feeling we're meant to send him next to... Goldo. It took me a while to remember his name. Yes, I think we actually need to send him next to Goldo. Yes, and he'll start picking at him. He's so grabby.
The smell of gold is luring them out, Sire.
It would lure me out too. Come on, one by one, let's get this party train going. You know, don't forget to do the chunga. Da 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 da. Come on, just one by one now. Let's bring him over to here. Ah, look at those beautiful dwarfs.
The dwarves' hatred for Goldo was even greater than their lust for gold. His incarceration amused me. But perhaps it is only fitting that he is hacked apart by his own people.
You know, I like you, strange announcer demon thing. I couldn't agree more. Let's even get more people.
Rebuilding itself. Keep those dwarves busy, Lord.
Well, we need to kill this man first. Well, there we go. That man was stuck. So let's try and get more dwarves. Since the statue is in a constant regeneration.
Master, you need more dwarves.
Yes, I'm fully aware of this matter. Now, for the time being, just go there. I don't care much about you gremlins right now. I care more about the gold and these lovely, lovely dwarves. The real question is... Yes, I know, I know. Is what about those up here? That's what I'm more interested about. I mean, Can we lure this man out of his house? Hello? Hello? Bring out your gold. Oh, there you are. There he is. Oh, he just took a bit of a shortcut. Please excuse. You're these are the nicest dwarves I've ever seen. I mean, just look at them party. They're all so happy, so grabby. Come on, just a little bit further. You just need to go find the leader who stole of your gold. And then you can have him as gold for yourselves. Doesn't that sound wonderful? Of course it is. Of course it is.
The statue is rebuilding itself. Keep those dwarves busy, Lord.
Oh, there's even more dwarves coming out. Four dwarves. Ooh. Come on, just this way.
Goldo's regenerating. You need more dwarves, sire. Goldo certainly doesn't like it. Go on, hit him harder. Hit him harder.
And what I'm going to do is I'm going to quickly end the video and start up a new one. It's a bit of a cliffhanger, so to say. So I'll be right back and take care of yourselves, and I'll see you next time.